and they're kooky, mysterious and spooky. They're all together hooky, the Addams Family. Their house is a museum, when people come to see them, they really are a scream, the Addams Family.
You were waiting so for me, my people awake me. Nice of you. Oh, tell us the secrets of the universe. Yes, my child, I shall. Say four hail aliens and then we will talk. I have always wanted one of these.
A what? The van.
Bow, chicka, bow, bow. Check it out. It's a Shaggy. It's a Shaggy. Shagadelic City. Tinted green windows. Shag carpet. Awesome.
You gotta get the back bumper sticker.
And the infamous Bob and Cindy Rawls. How is it going? How's your trip? You're on camera, say something.
Something.
Perfect, thank you.
Okay, so I heard that there were like a lot of aliens in Joshua Tree. I'm really getting scared, but I'm gonna go outside and see. I heard that they saw one or something, so I'm gonna see if I can go out and find it. They saw the ships going across the sky. Let's see what we can see. Don't move your head. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. We are not alone.
Flashing red light.
This is awesome. Oh my goodness. I got your eye on you. I got my eye on you.
Big brother's watching.
You need some protection, young lady. You gotta be protected from the problems out there.
Chocolate or caramel?
Chocolate or caramel?
Everyone here who came participated.
and then extra special.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Thanks to Joshua Tree Sportsman's Club, because I think we kind of have a little freedom here that we may not have in other places.
Yeah.
Free ice.
I always wanted to know what retired hell days look like, but I'm seeing them this weekend.
Did you hear that?
No.
Oh, so Tina says, I always wanted to know what a retired hell days look like. She saw him here. I hope everybody enjoys our desert as we do. We personally have seen it grow. It's a play-day relationship like a computer, you know. But we're actually very happy to have everybody here and enjoy our desert. Our flowers are at the peak of their season. We've got some fun stuff, some crazy stuff, some unique stuff. So, anyway, right now what I'd like to do is have all of the ladies that participated in the costume please come up and line up here.
California?
And beyond. It's actually, if you can tell, this is Jan from Santa Cruz. Oh. Yeah.
Forget things.
Aren't you powered by something?
Well, yeah, but I can't say what I'm proud about here.
Powered!
Oh, powered!
Powered by, not proud!
I told you I couldn't hear good. You said, aren't you proud about something? Excuse me. You forgot what you asked me now.
Aren't you powered by nuts?
Yes.
He's powered by nuts.
Powered by nuts and candy.
left, you know. Okay.
And next we have
Big Brother.
Big
And just realize we are watching you. All the time, I'm watching you. Oh, making sure.
The eyes are rolling. Oh,
Damien Rutherford, no relation to it.
Sandra, Damien, Ian, or Mackie, right? No relation.
You should say I did it.
Yeah. And he's the inspector part of it?
I'm talking radiation.
Oh, radiation is what? Am I glowing? Never mind, I should have. Wait, give me your blanket, Kinley.
There you are.
It ain't free, young lady.
He's not Steve Anderson. He's a pirate Indian.
Yeah.
Yeah. And he's not from Gorman. He's from wherever, right? Oh,
up there.
We've got to have protection, you know. I talked about being careful, staying away from those
kids. I know. He's from Joshua Tree.
We got to have. Now it's time to go and answer Joshua Tree.